Are you working now, sweetheart?
I am. I'm gonna probably have to take these ear things out because it's all static, but we'll wing it.
You can wing it. Buffalo wing
it.
Wing it.
You watch.
Okay.
Okay. I got a little entertainer's secret, and I know I'm gonna do this before every show. And I was gonna ask for this handsome man sitting next to me. What's your name?
Lieutenant Gibson.
He's got pretty blue eyes. Welcome. So I thought maybe you'd want to spray this in my mouth before I started singing.
Get it all the way in!
Okay. Are we ready up there? I don't have music now.
That's okay.
I wish I was a stand-up comedian. You want to ask me a question up there, handsome?
No, sweetie, why don't you ask him a question? Ask him where he comes from, what he's all about.
Where are you from?
From Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh. And you have a wife, I heard? Oh, you don't?
See, it's getting better. It's getting better.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, I'm single.
Oh. They set a single man up with a girl that actually has a boyfriend. I'm sorry.
What happens in Kuwait stays in Kuwait. That's what I heard. I'm sorry. I'll shut up. I'm sorry. I was all up in your interview, sweetie. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. How long have you been stationed out here?
Just been here for the last couple days, about heading to Baghdad, so.
Heading to Baghdad?
Yeah.
Awesome. So, any brothers, sisters, want to say hi to your family at home?
Yeah.
I know, it keeps going in and out, right?
Whoa, oh. Hey!
No. My microphone, don't make me blush. Lord, y'all are getting all next to you. Alright, do you want to say anything to your family at home?
Yeah, just say hi, say...
I'm sorry. Here, I'll get closer.
Just say hi to my family, also all my soldiers out here ready to hit Baghdad, so...
Is that all y'all right there?
Where?
You guys have... What do you want to say?
So the comeback camera here in the house. Ready to go downrange document.
Okay. Hi, guys. All right. Well, anybody else want to give a shout out to any family at home? Yeah? You do? Come on up here. Jeanette. Are you single, too? Okay, good. I got a married man.
Hey, I'm Avery.
Hey, I'm sorry. This is... Oh, no. That's not going to be good for the show. Okay, here we go.
All right. I just want to give a shout-out to my beautiful wife, Christy, in Seward, Alaska, and all my homeboys back in Mount Carmel. Love y'all.
Oh, his...
I bet your wife is beautiful. She's a lovely gal. Anybody else?
Oh, his homeboys in Mount Carmel.
Husband, darling, how are you? Here, I'll help you.
That was great.
One arm.
We got a woman now? We got a woman giving a shout out now?
Yes, we do. Are you single?
Oh, that's so sweet. Hey. They'll get you a better mic right now. You know what?